You had one job, golf ball makers. Look, that ball's perfect. That one's just like, nope, I ain't gonna be a ball today. Hey, what's up guys? Unexpected Gamer with another Battlefield gameplay. So this is gonna be my Let's Play number 6. Last time I messed up on the intro, I don't know why. But yeah, this is my Let's Play number 6, episode 7, Glass House. King's operation didn't produce any obvious dues on Dawes unless Boomer can find some leads in the downloaded files. So our suspect's warrants is Briller, Cameron, and Thomas Marvin. So Thomas Marvin got some tattoos, Briller got some like green vests, so see if we can find those dudes. Let's start this. Alright. I think hopefully it does it previously on Battlefield, because I haven't uploaded in a while. So hopefully it does that again, because usually it does that. So hopefully it shows that again, because it's been a while, and I apologize for that for people who do enjoy these Let's Plays. But yeah, hopefully it does that. So again, that's who we're going to look for. 5 evidence, power play, unlock special weapons. Let's see. Oh no, I don't need that. Tactical gear. G17. Do I have, yeah, I have a suppressor. I didn't see it. Laser sight? No. That is our gun. Sniper. Let's see. Can we have anything else on here besides the pistol? There's that. I'm not really feeling the sniper. I don't know about you guys. It's good, but not. There's a bunch of people. It's close range. That'd be all bad. Alright, let's get a Cobra RDS. Accessory. Extended mag. Muzzle. Suppressor. Grip. Do they have grips? Yes, we do. Best one. That's control. Stability. Steady grip. Let's get some camo on this thing. What camos can we get? Yeah, let's get some. Brace now. Make it look all awesome. Alright, let's start it.
Previously on Hardline.
Together we can forge the new future of law enforcement.
Our old captain's been busy.
Car dealership.
Korean mafia front. We've got a guy on the inside. His name's Boomer.
It's Kang's dealership. Kang fills the cars with drugs. Dawes' guys run the trains.
Let's go put this Mr. Kang out of business.
That's $9.9 million worth of coke.
I'm getting this out of here.
Come on!
Fuck it!
So you're gonna update us or what?
You really want me to explain to you the super technical stuff I'm doing right now?
No.
Well, here's something.
What is it?
Party invite sent to Kang. Interesting address he lists, too. Half these guys I work for.
Says the party's on Mount Olympus. That's some kind of code?
Actually, that's a real neighborhood, believe it or not. And the party's tonight.
Kai and I'll check it out. You up for that?
I'm not much of a party girl, but... All right.
Sexy.
Sexy. Oh, shit. That's funny. All right, party time. Woo! Woo! Sorry.
Okay. Come on, it's gonna go off soon.
Where'd you get that?
Ooh, EMP, that's pretty cool.
Boomer. He's worked for more than a couple of bank robbers.
Remote EMP, too.
Let's find him. Mendoza, knock it off!
Oh, shit. I didn't know. Oh, shit, that's funny. Let me turn on my mic, because it looks like it's loud. Preset. There we go. That's better.
Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door. Mendoza, knock it off!
So who owns the house?
Alright, where are we going?
Noted skis bag. Drugs, guns.
Someone would be interested in Dawes' private police force.
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why... I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power's out. Those are just the emergency lights. Power's still out. Trust me, Boomer knows his stuff.
Where we going, fam? Little party pooper. Nobody out here. Got a little gym in there. We just need to walk in the front door.
Nick, beep, boop, beep, boop. There's a window by the gym. Okay, let's get in there.
What, that thin ass window? What window?
Hey, watch it! That might tip him off.
He said there's a window by the gym. So I broke the window and I don't know what window. Is it behind the gym? Jesus, speak up.
Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door.
Oh, that window.
If we break in, it's gotta be subtle. Relatively subtle.
I wonder if this
so
works.
Who owns the house?
Where's it at?
Neil Rourke noted.
Hopefully we don't fail.
Drugs.
No, I don't
someone
want
someone would be interested
away.
In Dawes' private police force.
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why.
How do I?
I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power. Hey, watch it! That might tip them off. Those are just the emergency lights. Power's still out. Trust me, Boomer knows his stuff. Mendoza, knock it off!
What? How do I go through that window without breaking it? Ah, I don't know. Who knows? I don't know. That's bullshit. This is bullshit.
Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door. Mendoza, knock it off!
Oh, yeah.
So who owns the house?
Right,
someone would be interested in Dawes' private police force.
This window, correct?
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why... I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power's out. Hey, watch it!
What the fuck? How do I get in the house? She said there's a window by the house. I'm just gonna listen now. Screw this. She said it the first time. There's a window by the gym, and that's the window by the gym, and the thing you climb up, and she's standing.
Let's find a way inside. Something other than the front door. It's gotta be subtle. Relatively subtle.
So wow. Who owns the house?
Neil Rourke. Noted.
Look at that door open.
Drugs, guns.
Someone would be interested in Dawes' private police force.
That's my guess. He's got serious security, which is why... I brought that. Don't worry about any alarm. The power's out. Those are just the emergency lights. Power's still out.
Please
trust
tell me to open the door.
Yeah.
We're in.
Evidence.
Now let's figure out what we plan to do.
Boomer said a lot of shitbags were coming to the meeting. Let's look for a conference room or something.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
This way.
Oh, look at that.
As long as I'm not being shot at, no complaints.
Someone's changed the ID stickers on that van a few times.
Ooh, we're gonna do a stunt montage? Alright. Pew, 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 pew. Oh yeah, some party. No one's even here.
What kind of an asshole lives in a place like this?
A rich asshole. A rich Hollywood asshole.
Well, besides the windows, that shit's scary, man. I don't know why people live in, like, places with windows and shit.
Up here.
People could see you. Look at this. It's like some kid on Minecraft made this shit.
Fuck this house and fuck this view.
Fuck this house and fuck this view. And fuck that door. Please freeze. Freeze, damn it. I don't want to shoot it, but I think I'll get in trouble. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at the weather. 72 degrees. 72. No evidence. Open. Shish. Oh, shit. Well, that is, like, a little bit too much there. Running
oh,
water.
Oh, crap.
Stupid.
Sorry.
I take it this is your first burglary?
Oh shit.
Whoa. Hear that? Meeting's not for 2 hours, right?
That's what Kang's email said.
Let's just plant this bug and get out of here.
Shit. Move, door, window, whatever. move the butt. Move.
Looks like a conference room to me. This is
plant bug right in the middle of the
thing. This'll work. Okay, bug's planted.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Come on.
Hey, lights are back on. Let's turn on the generator.
Uh-oh. Right.
I thought this thing started at midnight.
Schedule change.
Right this way, gentlemen. Make yourselves comfortable.
I thought Kang was supposed to be here.
Kang's not coming.
Oh, his wife's sick.
Sick? She's 25 years old. What does she have, a runny nose?
Kang's out of the picture, officially. Which is why we're meeting now rather than later.
I thought you were supposed to be his protection.
We offer several tiers of security.
Who killed him? You? Man, I'm out of here.
Gentlemen, sit down. Shut up. Allow the man to talk.
You know, guys, this doesn't have to be this difficult. In Miami, we brokered truces between assholes like you. Any arguments, we settled like this, talking. Now, we don't want your turf or your product. What we have is a network of cops, military contractors, and border patrol. By paying us, you get access to that network.
It worked in Miami, so I'd like nothing better than to see our own local luminaries start thinking like actual businessmen.
Well done.
Now, gentlemen, a limo crammed with some of Hollywood's finest part-time cosmetology students is en route. Please, make your way to the Boom Boom Room. And enjoy. You want to talk about it?
Guy that whacked Kang might be an old friend of mine. I need to just talk to some people. Should be back later tonight, though.
Well, your money will be stored in my Sanctum Sanctorum. Rest assured.
Alright, let's turn this down. Turn the tuck.
That son of a bitch is here.
Kai.
If we sneak out this window, we can still catch him.
Forget Stoddard. I've got an idea.
What?
Give me your phone.
Okay. Why?
Anything important on here?
Just that candy game.
If we get this phone into one of those briefcases,
candy
we can
game.
Track it.
So you want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered?
Yeah.
Sounds fun, actually, but you're on your own.
Wait, what?
I need to have a word with Sergeant Stoddard before he gets away, and we can't both be sneaking through this house. Come on, give me a boost.
Can't believe I actually trusted you.
This is personal.
Personal? You helped Dawes and Stoddard put me away for 3 years. That's not personal?
Sorry to disappoint.
My mother died when I was in prison, Kai. You know what? Save it. I don't give a shit what you do.
Get to the pool house. Okay, let's just go this way. Possibly kill everybody.
No. Power was out when we got here.
Fuck if I know.
Sounds like I have tattoos, is it? No.
We got plenty of love. No fucking problem, is it? Fuck you too. Fine. Douchebag.
There we go. There we go.
Stop right there!
What'd you shoot last week?
Oh, shit. Five.
He had a Bluetooth headset on. Stupid.
So,
I'm guessing trouble.
How seriously are we taking this Stoddard?
Taking it pretty big.
I don't like it.
frickin' cops got no armor.
Spaceship. Said the guy who cheated.
Gotta find the core.
Stop! Keep those hands,
buddy. What do you think about it, buddy? Right. Still looking for that one dude with the green vest. Did we see him? I don't remember. That one dude with the tattoos on his neck. A lot of tattoos. What was that one button that where you can... Oh, shit. Shit. How do I... Hold on, I need to check the button, the controls for this. Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at? Throw distraction select. Oh wow.
What now?
Wait for it.
Freeze! Stay right where you are. Just
oh shit.
When did the hordes arrive?
Wait for it. Wait for it and.
Freeze!
Freeze, boy. So then you get those two warrant guys over there. This guy's walking around. This guy, I think he's outside. Yeah. This guy's going outside in the backyard, so we're good. Oh, he's turning around.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
There we go. Under a wrist. Oh, that's a pretty cool view. I ain't gonna lie. It's like a Franklin's house, but like, you know, not like all bigger. But yeah, it's cool and everything. Oh, evidence. Evidence. Yes, evidence. Woo! Evidence found. Shipping labels. Oh, the one that was on the white van. Okay, let's go to the garage way, the best way to go. Nobody can see this guy.
Hold it! Don't you move!
Hey, is that the guy? Is that him? With the warrant? I think so. No. He had a green vest and that guy had a tux. I just figured because I haven't seen him yet.
Do not make a move.
Hey. Haven't found him yet. He has a green vest. Figured that was him because he's the last guy, isn't it? Oh, there's no more still. That's why. Never mind. There's probably a guy with a green vest up here then. Ooh. No boy, no. Shit. Is he gonna turn around? Oh, we have to wait a second, because I don't know if he's gonna turn around. If he does, then he'll see me when I walk. I don't think I can just easily...
Keep
hey,
it's not okay,
seat.
Man!
God damn it. Oh, yep, I'm, okay. Alright, get the hell on the ground, dude. Oh, new assault rifle's unlocked. Nobody sees this dude.
Hold it! Don't you move!
Hey, hey, hey!
Quiet. Shit, hopefully he doesn't see me. The last guy. Evidence. Where be the evidence though? Time out. Is that all blurry? Oh, okay. Oh no! Damn it! I couldn't arrest the guy because they went out here and locked me out.
Whoa! Don't move!
On the ground, buddy. There's a lot of people here. And it didn't show that many people earlier. There's like double the amount. Not even double, more than that. Pretty shitty party. Oh, that was a trash can on fire now. Okay, so get up. Alright. Shit. Okay. Oh, this is the one map. What the hell? So, did we take that dude out?
It's time to roll another one, I guess.
It's time to roll another one, I guess. This idiot just jacked it on where I'm at.
What?
There we go, now I got him coming back this way.
Not there.
You will not find me. Come on.
What the hell?
There we go. Come on, boy.
Hold it right there. Okay.
Under arrest, sir. This guy's down here. I think we should arrest these guys first.
Stop! Hands up! Okay.
I wonder if his gun is one I don't have. Cycle target. Oh shit. Alright. Need that gun. Let's get some ammo. Nobody else down here? Oh, there's evidence. Shit, I forgot. That's evidence. Oh, is that it? Right, a box of cartridges for the 55190. Ooh, warrant tagged.
Freeze! Don't fucking move! Okay.
Keep glitching into off guys and arrest people. Would you think I'm lying or something? Why? We be fly for nothing. We be fly for
nothing. We be fly for nothing. We be fly for nothing. Hands up.
Put the hot dogs in the bag now.
Okay, you got
that's your name. Just get arrested, buddy. Oh no, not his legs under mine. Alright. How the hell do I get these now? Alright, Who are you, buddy? What are you saying?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Huh.
I promise there's no drugs and no girls. Jesus.
I promise there's no drugs and girls. It's like the best things. No, just kidding. Of course, this guy is the hardest guy to get.
Controls are on the bridge. You have to pick up all these tennis balls, you know. Fuck this thing. Great, you broke it. Blame it on Rourke's housekeeper. I've seen her kid messing around with this thing before.
Break that kid's neck.
So what?
Nice.
What if Rourke does kill that kid? It's probably illegal anyway.
You're right.
Yeah.
Hold it right there.
Is he crazy?
Oh, shit. Okay, boy. We're gonna arrest everybody. Yes, there's a guy with tattoos. We see the dude with the green vest, I think. Yeah, was it green or was it gray or black? I don't remember the color of the vest. I think it was green, yeah. What? Is this making a fire? Oh shit, how do I turn it off? Shit, is that gonna alert them? So why would it show that logo? No alarm for you.
Freeze!
Right, boy. I still need to go arrest those guys, which I'm going to do right now, because I'm not going to leave them. The other guy. Might be the guy with the green vest. So I'm going to go check up there. Is there a different way up there? I think there's a staircase right there. Right, let's go this way. Can't play any tennis. But I wonder if I can press a button on this thing like I did on the. Oh, I can! Villain. Aw, oh, come on now. Oh, pfft. I broke it. Aw, oh, damn it. That's pretty funny. And the tennis balls. Oh shit.
The fuck was that?
Hands up. Stay right.
Must mean to get caught, buddy. Hey. Today. Why is your feet in the wall? Okay, we got evidence in the most crowded room in the world. Let's see if we can find it. Hose, are you the evidence? You dirty hose. Okay. Let's see. Wait, is that it? Is that it? Is that it? Oh, that's temperature. Okay. Maybe it's outside. What's that? Tag. Nobody with warrant. This is evidence. Maybe it's upstairs. We'll check up there in a second. Once I stop running into the walls. Alright.
Hands up.
Hey!
Under arrest, buddy boy. What is the dude with the green vest, man? I don't care about these guys. The vest guy. Where's he? Was this him?
Hands up!
Wait, did they hear me? That's pretty cool. Alright. Wait, let's see if we can. Aw. They're not even real golf balls. Look at that. They're all pixelated and squared out. Come on now. At least try. You had one job, golf ball makers. Look, that ball's perfect. That one's just like, nope, I ain't gonna be a ball today. Alright. This looks weird. It's kind of art thing. It's like all these things are like gonna beat up this guy, and he's like, no, don't beat me up. I'm just a little pee and drop thing. yeah, it's everybody. Let's see. Nobody in here? Looks like it. That's interesting. Knock knock! Crowbar's home. Let's go. That's pretty cool. I ain't gonna lie, that's pretty cool. Screw your art! Alright, okay, let's stare at these. No. Okay, where do we go? Why does this place scare me? Why do I not care about the art? I'm not gonna shoot the flags. No, it's not okay. But this art, I can destroy. Right. Oh, it's, of course, it's metal. Right. No, no, wait, wait. I had to shoot it. Those weird whale sounds. Ew, romantic. Evidence. Where are you? Evidence, evidence, evidence. I found the evidence. Ashtray. No, but really, where is the evidence? Come on now. We got. Why you gotta be all hidden and stuff? Is it in the toilet? Is it in the toilet? I can't do anything. Ooh, is this the evidence? How is that not the evidence? Fan? Yeah, that's what I thought. No, but really, what is the evidence? Glasses? There's nothing. Oh. There's nothing in the room. Literally, nothing in the room. iPod? Thingy? Alarm system? Oh shit. Don't mess with that. I'll screw it. Let's just open this damn thing. Hopefully something happens from here. Oh!
Obviously, you have no idea who I am, because if you did, you would not be stealing from me.
Maybe I don't scare that easy.
Well, you look Mexican, so I'll assume you're a burglar, but I'm also assuming you're not the average burglar. There are a lot of vulnerable properties in this neighborhood, but you picked mine to rob. Why is that? I wonder.
Hey, seemed like a challenge.
Well, let's up the challenge. I just pushed a button, which means about a dozen coked-up psychopaths with automatic weapons are heading your way.
Arresting
you scared yet?
Doesn't seem like it. Not from where I'm standing.
Oh, now, this is very clever of you. A two-man job, huh?
So to speak.
Hats off to you. Really? You twits better take all the cash you can carry and spend it fast. Buy gold. Buy a goddamn sailboat, because I'm not gonna stop coming for you.
Oh, shut up! Hey there. Just thought I'd check in.
Hello.
Hey, turn off the alarm.
That's not gonna work. You got bad guys coming at you.
Oh, Andy, you're under me. Oh, shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Shit.
What the hell? What the fuck?
Go get him!
Where is he?
Come on, get him!
Oh, yeah. Point a phone at him.
Over here! Stop him! Stop him!
Wait, wait, I just killed you. No. No, no, no! Damn it! Oh, I didn't see that guy. I thought he was outside. I'm gonna do that again. I did not see him. I thought he really was outside. I don't know. Guess he wasn't. Bye. Okay. Doors first. I can move. Now I can move. Now I'm gonna die. Got you on board. Shit. So life in that. Oh shit. Come up, man.
Well, at least we'll have to fill out a bunch of paperwork later.
Well, yeah, you do, because you killed him.
You get Stoddard?
Then try. I figured you'd probably use a hand back here.
Thanks, by the way.
We should go.
What the hell did Dawes and Stoddard do to you?
Let's just say, I wasn't always the kind of person.
Can't see their guns blinking. It's weird.
Fair enough.
Just so you know, this isn't about killing Dawes. Not for me.
Okay. What's it about then? For you?
I want him ruined. Because that's what he does. He ruins people.
And Stoddard?
Ruins people.
Stoddard, I'm fine with just killing.
Pretty sure you're gonna get another shot at him.
After tonight, Stoddard's gonna be coming after us.
Woo! Alright, guys, we just completed Battlefield Let's Play number 6. We didn't get to arrest the other guy in the green vest, unfortunately. But yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to punch that like button. Next, we'll be playing episode 8 on the next Let's Play on Let's Play number 7, so be sure to check that out if it comes out. It will, but like when it comes out, I meant. But yeah, guys, other than that, guys, I'm an Unexpected Gamer, and I'm out. Peace!
Axel? Olivia?
Oh, we got split up. Oh no, skeleton!
Oh, why did I do that? I was doing anything. I could just go on top and just shoot him. I guess I'm gonna do that.